as well.
The deal makes it far easier for Iran to build dozens, even hundreds of nuclear weapons.
But inspectors haven't found a...
So this time we have an LG LCD monitor. I'm going to show you how to disassemble it. We use a teaspoon for that. There are some hinges here and here and here that you have to press, and it comes off. This one broke off literally, but that's okay because it was written off already. As you can see, there are some nudges here and here and here. There you have to put pressure on. And one reminder, there is only attached with one screw, and that is behind this stand. It's really stupid because you have to unscrew this stand before you can see the screw. It's right there in the middle. But that's basically it. It's just a hinges attached to the front, and then you can easily disassemble this monitor and look for probably faulty capacitors on the power board. I have to mail order them to see. The nails looks intact.